Hello everybody, today's video is going to be trying out glass painting for the first time. I have watched one tutorial on mute on YouTube, so that's how good it's gonna go. I've got this piece of, it's not even glass, it's like plastic. Out of a photo frame, and then I printed off this beautiful picture. Obviously it's going to be Sebastian, and inverted it horizontally so that when I turn it over it'll be the right way. Does that make sense? So I'm going to just stick it down so that I don't end up moving the paper about. And honestly, it took me so long to find a decent coloured image of Sebastian from the anime. Like, the manga Sebastian is so superior. He's so beautiful in the manga. And the anime just doesn't do him justice. Well, saying that, some parts of Book of Atlantic do him justice, because that one's just animated gorgeous. But the earlier season, the first season, and like the second season that we don't speak of, he doesn't look quite right. It's strange. Like, can I let me just go off on a tangent and then, oh, that was my knees. Let me try and find one where he's beautiful. Like, I'll find a really, like, superior. He's so gorgeous. Oh, let me not give any spoilers. I just want to find a pretty picture of you, Sebastian. Where are you? I picked one where he's hardly in it. Amazing. Oh, wait, that is pretty. Okay, anyway. He is beautiful. In the manga. There's the one where he tries on different outfits and stuff. And honestly, that's it, yeah. Look at how angry he is. Look at his little face. Okay, stop. I'm gonna be here all day just showing you my back. Right. So I've stuck that down. And then apparently you go in with a permanent marker. So I've just got a random cheap Amazon permanent marker that probably isn't going to work. So we're going to start with that. Hopefully it's just fun to watch me trace. I'm going to have to make the top of his head. Why is this such a rubbish marker pen? Never mind. Never mind. Why is my pen so crap? Is it because it was only cheap? Yes, that's why, Jane. Idiot. Otherwise I'll be very sad. I don't breathe when I concentrate on things like this. Like, I don't breathe when I'm painting my nails. It's very bad. You should breathe at all times. It's kind of a necessity. This image is from, I believe it's from Book of Murder. Where he, well, I'll not tell you because it's a spoiler, but yeah. I think it's from Book of Murder. Jesus, why is my hand so wobbly? I don't want to do his face. I'm going to ruin it. Okay, Sebastian. I do apologize. Got a slight smirk going on. I hope I'm not blocking the camera with my head as well. I really need to get into it and okay. I think I might have done his eyes dodgy because I was at a different angle. I wonder if I can rub them out. I don't dare. Let me lick my finger. No, it's there forever, that's fine. Okay, now you go in with the details first, like the shadows and eyeballs and stuff, so I have my palette. I need to make his skin color now, so for yellow, red, and mustard, and a bit of white. This is how you make skin tone, children. So, put them all in different. Oh my god. Different slots. Apparently, you're meant to do it quite thick as well, so. I'm not happy with the eyes. Let me get some nail varnish remover. With nail varnish remover. you do is you whack it on and you rub out his eyeballs, I think. This eye. Sort your eyes out, lad. Okay. Just dry that off a bit. Right, this time. I don't even know if you can see it on the camera. I think it probably just looks exactly the same. Whatever, right. Where was I? I'm gonna make skin colour. Well, this skin colour, obviously, all skin colours are different. Sebastian seems to be as pale as I am though, so. Right, I want to make the shadow colour first. Got my pretty new paintbrushes. God. That are probably going to be terrible quality because they're just cheap. Bristles are coming out all over the place, right? Never mind. Let's mix this colour first. Can you hear that noise? That's a weird noise. A little bit of brown, I think. A little bit of brown. Dry a wee brown left, come out brown. The girl that I watched, it looked like she put loads on, so. Whenever I paint, I'm very light-handed as well. So I know that I never do enough. Like, even when I'm using acrylics and stuff, I use them like watercolour, because I'm an idiot. Do I blob it or do I stretch it? All technical terms. Okay. We're just gonna go for it and see what happens. And then he is in shadow. It's quite satisfying painting on glass. I don't know why. The feeling is just really nice. I'm assuming I can go over the... over the black lines. I need a small brush. I was gonna say something else. Oh, and I don't even know what paint she used. I don't know if it was meant to be special glass paint or what. But I'm just using acrylic. And I don't know if he meant to wait to let it dry in between coats. I don't know much really. That's okay. I think you probably are meant to let it dry. Because otherwise, it's just gonna smudge. He looks like he got peanut butter on himself. Poor Sebastian. Okay, while I'm waiting for that to dry, I can do these bits. So, I need something to wash my brushes in. Wash them brushes. Let's get these ones on. Do you mind that it's dark, or should I put the light on? I think I'll do these black bits because that's going to be dead easy, so. She says before she just destroys the whole picture. I know it's not quite black, but I'm going to just do it black because that's easier. Ew. Boy, I don't like these brushes. I think they were cheap for a reason. Good lord. Oh, I've got the Shrek music stuck in my head. What's that about? To do those shadowy bits on his shirt before I do the actual main white colour as well. I wonder if the permanent marker's just smudging underneath and it's just going to be a monstrosity. Who knows? That's the fun thing. You won't know until you've wasted all this time and effort on it. I'll make some noises because there's not very many sounds. Da, 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 da. Try to layer it because that's what that girl did. She layered it up. Do that little bit as well, couldn't it? This little bit of black. I feel like I need to get rid of that bit. I'm gonna do his hair slightly lighter black, so I'm gonna actually do the details. be happier doing this with like glass pins. You can get like special pins that paint on glass. I think that would be more satisfying because you'd be able to control it more. Like, I'm not great with controlling a paintbrush. Okay, well, shall we do those grey bits? Here is a totally different shade. I don't know if you can tell. I'm so scared it's gonna look rubbish. Garden, and I don't know when it stopped recording, but that's okay. I'm doing these grey bits anyway. And I need a bit more white. Where's my white gone? There it is. Because these bits are a lighter grey. There's going to be a space there where that sticker is. It's going to annoy me, so let's just fill that in. Need to do his eyes. His eyes, they don't look it there, but they're meant to be like pinkish, so I'll do pinkish eyes. Pink, 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 pinky red. Oh my god, scary. I suppose he is meant to be scary. Are you seeing things on TikTok that are like, Sebastian's not very nice, blah blah blah. And I'm just sitting here like, yeah, he's a demon. Like, he's the literal spawn of Satan. He's not meant to be very nice. I'm gonna do the white now. So it'll be his eyes and his shirt and things. Let's do his eyes first. I'm going to be so annoyed if it hasn't worked properly. It's satisfying though to paint on this glass. I'm veering off into impatient territory because I know I'm going to end up mixing these colours and it's going to smudge and look horrible, so just accept that I know that. Ew, why is that orange colour coming through? Stop. How dare you? Quiet activity. It's actually really peaceful. I'm enjoying it. Oh my god, I'm so sorry I did his eyes. You've got to look at that. And he looks freaky as hell. I'm just going to pile this on because she's... Well, maybe not that much. Okay. But she did say it. Make sure it was thick, otherwise you'll like end up seeing through it, I think. I'm assuming that was the reason I didn't have sound on, so. Yes, okay. I can't get over the eyes, they're freaking me out. Right, I want a slightly... I'm just using the same brush for everything, I know it's disgraceful. I want a black for his hair. But not as black as the black. That doesn't make any sense. Do you know what I mean? Is that black enough or is that too grey? I'm already gone like halfway through, it's fine. Who's your favourite anime character? Do you have a favourite anime character? I've actually noticed that quite a lot of my subscribers don't watch anime. They're just here for the voice or the accent or something. Or maybe my personality. Maybe they like that. I don't know. I don't know who that would be. Camera stopped recording because the card was full this time because I've been doing so much recording. So we're just gonna plow on. The video was gonna make no sense. I don't know how much it didn't record, but I've done the hair now. Now we've just got his flesh to do. Flesh is a horrid word. I'm gonna do it in the middle. So Sebastian is kind of pale. Oh my god, did I make the colour immediately? That's pretty exciting. Yep, that'll do, pig. Right. That's so funny to me. For some reason I find that hilarious. Right, okay, stop. Be mature. Well, he definitely looks like a demon anyway. Looks like somewhat scary. Some of it hasn't dried and I can see. Me laughing is not relaxing, I'm so sorry. Right, we're gonna wait for that to dry a little bit. It's his eyes that are gonna smudge, I think. I'm scared to turn it over. He's gonna look like a potato. Am I going to have ruined Sebastian forever? Yes, my lord. Potato, my lord. I can see there's a bit of hair that I haven't done there. Right, we'll leave it to dry a little bit because I'm going to ruin it otherwise. Should I keep recording in the meantime or should I stop? Should probably stop. What's that sound? A motorbike or something? Well, I can go over these bits because that's going to show. It's actually really reminiscent of what this scene is. He like takes his face off, as you do, and it kind of looks like this. Oh my god, there's all sorts of noises going on. Now there's an ambulance. I just have to deal with the ambulance noise. Potato face. Not impressed with these brushes, mind. I don't know what I expected for like £5, but yeah. Brushes are expensive. I don't want to be spending loads on them. Because I do art in like bouts. I get like the sudden urge to do it, but then I won't do it for like 3 years, so. Like physical art, anyway. Am I done? Oh my god, it looks freaky. I want to turn it round. I think I'm done. Are we ready for the big reveal? Or should I let it dry? I don't know. I want to turn it round. Okay. I don't think there's anything else I could do, is there? Or should I make this a bit thicker? Because it's not like... But his skin's a really weird texture when I turn it over. Let's see. Okay, we're just gonna turn it over. I know you want me to. Or if you know what you're doing, you don't want me to at all, and you're like screaming at me to stop. So, either way, it's fun. Okay, so let's just imagine that's what it's meant to look like. The hair. The hair needs more. Okay. We're gonna do the hair a bit more before the big reveal. Just do the hair all over a bit more, I think. You don't realise how like thick it has to be. Okay. Wow, there's a noisy car. Right. Make sure it's really thick. That's the key, I think. gonna see if there's like some obvious bits that I've missed. Yeah, around the eyes, you can't tell, but around the eyes there's like, I think it's because I knew that was wet and I didn't want to touch it. Let's see. It's getting funnier with everything I do to it. I'm scared. How does anyone manage to do this and just go for it?
Okay, I'm just gonna go for it now. Are you ready? Lifting it up so you can kind of see it is probably the best bet. Okay. Are you ready for the big reveal? Oh wait, there's just one more. I'm so sorry, there's just one more little bit. I want to get this white.
So this is what it's supposed to look like, but reversed, remember?
Oh my god! Look at it! My phone's ringing in the other room.
Oh my god! I'm actually quite pleased with it.
Oh my lord! It's so pretty! Obviously, I'll need to patch it up, so you do need to like layer it loads, and this bit needs fixing. But yeah, can you see it? I'm impressed with myself. Awesome. Fun. Okay, well thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all again very soon. Bye-bye.